in my opinion, its root is a spiritual condition magnified by human emotion. There's little doubt that how we act based on how we think has a direct effect on our physiology. It has long-term damaging effects on this psychology of an entire family. Not just the individual who is either the host or a participant. It has long-term effects on everyone associated with it.